Today we discuss how an internal expanding brake works. This is a brake drum. The drum encloses the entire mechanism to keep out the dust and moisture. An internal expanding brake consists of two shoes, S1 and S2. Each shoe is pivoted at one end about a fixed fulcrum, O1 and O2. Made to contact a cam at other end. The outer surface of the shoes are lined with some friction material, usually known as ferrado, to increase the coefficient of friction and to prevent wearing away of the metal. The shoes are normally held in off position by spring. When cam rotates, the shoes are pushed outward against the rim of the drum. The friction between shoes and drum produces braking torque and hence reduces the speed of the drum. This type of brake is commonly used in motor cars and light truck, etc. So today we have learnt about internal and expanding brake. So in last, I request to share this video with your friends and subscribe to get more updates and Universe 22. You can like, share and comment. Give suggestions if required. Thank you. Have a nice day.